John sadly passed in Vegas in 2002. I don't know what he was doing, but I wish I'd have been doing it. Anyway, he died doing it. And we made a quick phone call. We just caught this guy as he was leaving to go back to the UK. And he ran to our side at the Hollywood Bowl in 2002. He's been with us ever since. Thank you, Peter Pagano. Best for us right now. On the drums, a very difficult set to throw, you know that guy. Mainly featured in a corset, but I'm not quite sure what the corset's about. Roger seems to like it. He's learning a corset. You've got to think about that. You have to come with me. This guy on the drums, studied with the crazy Keith Moon, he went to the Keith Moon Academy. I don't know how he's fucking alive. He is the amazing Zach Stacky!
And let's not forget the main reason we're here, you know, the music, the wonderful, fabulous, fabulous music, the lyrics, the whole caboodle from Pete Townsend.
Cancel this show and a couple of others, so thank you for waiting. Roger was really sick. I saw him in bed and he looked like a dead man. It's so great to go back and you sound great, Roger.
Thank you so much. I do have to thank all of you who wanted to send good word messages on the social media. Not that I read it, but I knew it was there. People kept telling me. It was a dodgy old time, but thanks, you got me through it. I really appreciate it. So there we have it. Who knows? Will we come back? I don't know. Does it matter? The music will be forever. It's really some of the best. So, may you all be happy. May you all be very healthy. And... Baby!